Hey bro, the wedding today was amazing. I have so much to tell you.
Me too, bro. I went to this Unbeatable fan club event which was conducted by ASUS and I saw the ASUS Zenfone Max Pro M2 and the ASUS Zenfone Max M2.
Sure, bro. I'm gonna listen to whatever you did, but before that, you're gonna listen to me.
Bro, the wedding ring was platinum. Strong metal, strong bonds, couple goals, you know. Talking about strong couple goals, this phone has Gorilla Glass 6. So strong, it won't break up.
Although such a lovely couple, what I'm wondering is how long their Sohagrat will last.
Sure about that, but rest assured, this phone's battery will last longer than their Sohagrat. 5000 mAh battery, bro.
Tell me more about the phone.
Snapdragon 660, stock Android, 12 megapixel camera which has a Sony IMX486 sensor, an inbuilt loudspeaker with the NXP smart amp technology, confirm OTA update to Android Pie, and right now it's on Android Oreo. It also has a triple card slot, that's two SIM cards with one micro SD card.
Whoa, that's big.
Although you like things big, they still wanted to give you the smallest notch in the price segment.
Hey, that's a cute little notch, and all the necessary things are included.
It looks and feels premium, bro. It's not even heavy. The M2 Pro is good for the time I've used.
Let me check it on Flipkart. I might buy it.
Go ahead.